So we have a few things to do in the region. We got some cut. We got some head chef's request. We have like a couple things to do here, and then we'll head out. Let's take a little break. Did I finish this up? Oh no, I didn't get the picture yet. That's right.
First time in your house since I was what, 7, 8?
Is it really mine though?
My dearest white-haired angel.
Right now she's singing a cat song. Oh, because the quest. Okay.
Just listening. You've got a great voice.
Oh, you flatter me. I didn't even know I was doing it. You see, this cat I feed sometimes has gone missing. And when I worry, I cannot help.
Oh, Lord.
Hey. Sounds like a job for a merc, doesn't it?
You sing often?
Why, I sing whenever the mood strikes, really. Haven't you ever felt like bursting into song?
No, I can't say
Nope.
You've got an ear for music, though.
I played piano a little when I was younger. My mom taught me.
Why, that's lovely. You ought to accompany me sometime.
Sure. I bet it'd be a lot of fun.
Come on.
If you like... We can go look for your cat.
Really? Oh, what a relief. I'm Christine, by the way. Chef and chanteuse. You might want to start by looking around the foot of Mount Nebel. She's got the most beautiful snow-white coat. Petite little thing, too. Speaking of, she must be starving out there. Here, be sure to feed her.
Cat food?
Be a dear and find... My darling cat!
Oh, Lord. Even I wouldn't do that for a cat. Move, people!
Talk of cats makes me think of Fluffy.
Yeah, the one and only.
I feel so bad.
What happened to her, anyway?
No idea. Haven't seen her since the fire 5 years
Poor
ago.
Poor Fluffy.
Damn.
I can't shake the feeling that I just left her to die.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
What?
How come you named your cat Fluffy? It's not like her fur was long or super soft or anything.
Well, to be fair, I wasn't the one who named her. The mayor gave her to me as a gift for my 12th birthday. When he put her in my arms, he said, "This little lady's name is Fluffy," but he never explained why. Don't get me wrong, I was dead set on giving her a better name. But before I could, everyone had already started calling her Fluffy. And the more I heard it, the more I thought, well, maybe it's not that bad. So I let it stick. I wasn't much of a fighter back in those days. Hard to believe looking at me now.
Well, nope, it's definitely not a good name. It's a terrible name. People are so bad at naming their pets, man.
Dana Fluffy always had around her neck.
Now that you mention it.
Believe it or not, my dad made it. With cloth from one of his old shirts. Even though she was my cat, I think he took better care of her.
That right.
Sorry, didn't mean to bring him up.
No need to apologize.
Yeah, some people are just not good at naming their animals. Like when people just name their animal like after an anime character, it's like, dude, come on, that's so easy. Or just a character in general. It's like, come on. That's a forced name, come on. The name should come to you. It should be a natural feeling. A cat! And it's a kitten! It mewed.
Over there.
Oh, and it's a kitten! It's a little baby kitten. Uh-oh.
Get ready.
Now suck on this.
Enough of you.
Bam!
Now.
pop the blade burst. No, okay, or not. Easy peasy. Here, Kate, get me some cure. Yeah, this is like where we came at the very beginning of the game, right? Yeah. I mean, I don't see anything there. Oh, there's a couple cats. Aw, look at them. They're kittens.
I can't believe it. Fluffy?
And it's Fluffy.
Hey, girl. How you doing? It's me, Tifa. Remember? You're okay. Thank God.
Aw, just a Fluffy.
Aw.
Oh, look at the kittens.
Fluffy, what's wrong?
She doesn't look so
good. Oh no, poor kitten!
Let's try giving her the cat food.
Aw, look at the little tabby cat. So cute! Big stretch! Uh-oh.
Leave him alone.
I've never seen these. Guard bee? Yo, where's my Fluffy battle music? Insects that mutated due to Mako exposure, they travel in swarms, bringing any prey back to they find back to their nests. You leave off my Fluffy. Yeah, you leave my Fluffy alone. Combat simulator has been updated. Follow Fluffy. Come on, Fluffy. Show me the way. Fluffy's going a weird ass route, that's for sure. Oh, there's more over here. Can I heal Fluffy? No. No, leave the kittens alone, you dicks! You leave my Fluffy alone. Those are Fluffy's kittens.
Good luck.
All right.
Come here, you. Get punched. All right, Fluffy. Oh, is that a little orange boy? Oh, this little orange guy. Damn, we gotta save Fluffy and the kittens. Definitely the okay, what am I? Why am I stuck? Definitely the most important quest of all time, chat. Uh oh, big boys. Yeah, Queen Bee, a queen that rules over a multitude of children. She generally stays within the hive, but will come out to lead her children if she senses they are in danger. Her venom is particularly potent. Explain your elemental weakness will pressure her. Okay, that's rude. Yeah, suck on this. What? There's more of them? Oh my goodness. Kate, I need some healing, my dude. Come here, dickhead. Didn't even hit him. Oh my gosh. So annoying. Come here. Mines everywhere. Mines everywhere again. Ow. Here, pop the queen bee with a Furiga, or this guy. Bam! Eat shite. Okay, let's go. Moogle Knuckle.
Take the lead.
Need a breather.
That was annoying.
I'm a little worried Fluffy and the kittens might have been hurt. Do you mind if we head back to the village? You know, if we asked her nicely, I bet that head chef would take care of the kittens. I mean, can't say no to both of us, right?
Guess we'll see. Come on.
Ensure Fluffy and her kittens make it back to the village. Stray too far from Fluffy and her kittens and they will lose their way. Keep track of them and stay close as you need to lead them back to the village. Did Fluffy get 2 damage there? I actually don't know. That queen bee was a pain in the ass. Aw, petting the Fluffy. Hey, come on, Fluffy, where are we going? Maybe she follows me this time? Oh, okay. Come on, Fluffy. Come on. Okay, come on, Fluffy and kittens. Come on, Fluffy and kittens. Aw, look at them, they're so cute! And then the giant ass Kate Sith in comparison. At last, Fluffy and her kittens ran back to the house. Okay. Look at all them kittens.
Huh. Guess even she can tell this place is nothing like it used to be.
That's probably why she never came back here.
The piano, though.
What is it? Fluffy?
Because it's Tifa's theme?
After him.
What are the kittens doing? Kittens, are you stuck? After the kittens? They're just kind of wandering around.
Oh, welcome. I'm afraid the staff is on break at the moment. If you're looking for Christine, she's upstairs.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have number tattoos on their arms. Why, look who it is. Oh, my little baby.
There's so many kitties.
Glad you're okay. And just look at all these yummy muffins you brought back with you. She gave birth to her litter on the mountain. Oh, sweetling, you're going to be a great mommy. I hope this is all right. It wasn't exactly safe for a bunch of kittens. Couldn't just leave them, so... Don't be silly, dear. You did the right thing. I'll take excellent care of this family. They'll want for nothing. Long I've dreamed of opening my home to little ones to play and romp and love. La 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 la.
It's a battle theme.
They're going to need names. You've got such beautiful white fur. Blanca. Yes,
Blanca
fits perfectly, don't you think? As for the kittens, we'll
I can see it now. It's gonna have electricity and go. Whoa! Aunt Red, talk to the cat.
You weren't hoping to hear me play, were you? I'm terribly sorry, Blanca, but I'm a bit worn out after all that excitement.
Tifa can play.
Cloud. What a wonderful idea. You'll humor us, dear, won't you? Okay. Just a bit. Hold that thought.
Uh-oh.
This occasion calls for an accompaniment. I know some folks who would just love the chance to perform.
Wait, what?
Don't go anywhere. That escalated quickly. I wasn't expecting an audience.
Well, too late.
I haven't practiced since I was a kid. What should I do?
Back out?
Well, that's not an option.
Then I think you better get warmed up.
We got this. Easy. Aerith's theme. Okay. Ah, hell yeah. We're just going in. This will be easy. Tifa's finally playing now, huh? There's all the kitties. No! Dang it. Going too fast. Thank you. Oh, geez, that caught me off guard a little bit. Yay, kitties rolling around, enjoying the music. Well, I got an A rank. Sag. That wind theme.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Yeah. How was it?
It's kind of cool.
Honestly, I'm impressed. You sure you haven't played since you were a kid?
Wow. A genuine compliment. Glad that you could help. Take care of the cats for me. I certainly will.
Way of the fist, baby.
Rest assured, I'll keep them very well fed. So bring your appetites. All right, come along then. Playing that piano again brought back a lot of memories. How Mom used to teach me while Dad was downstairs in the kitchen doing his best, which was pretty good. Hangouts with Emilio and the gang. Which we kept inviting you to, but you never came.
Never? Really?
Really? But you seemed fine on your own.
That what it looked like? That I enjoyed being alone?
You didn't?
Of course not.
Huh. Guess we still don't know each other that well.
Well, never too late to make up for lost time.
Yeah, that's true. I'm glad we came.
Yeah. Glad we found Fluffy, too.
I think you mean Blanca. But yeah, I hope she and the kittens are happy here.
Level up! Bum, 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 bum. Well, yeah, but we have to star that one, chat. You gotta star it. Them's the rules. That song wasn't even particularly hard either. Oh, you can change character now? Oh, cool. We got it this time, I believe. Oh, dang it. That was... Those were together. I thought they were separate. I thought they were off from each other. I'm dumb. Oh, I didn't speed it up either. I normally like have it sped up. Oh, well. Oh, man. I see what I did there. Yeah, give me more speed. More speed. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I messed up at the last part. So dumb. So dumb. What was that about? So stupid. Thank you. Okay. Got it that time. The star. Perfect. Perfection. We start them all so far. We are slaying. Slaying these jams.
I'm not sure why that is myself.
Like how there's just no music right now.
Ones with different symptoms.
This is where we care for the patient.
Geno.
There's no finer sound in all the world than the voice of a humble piano.
Tell Dorian how you performed. Yes.
Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when...
Binding Materia 3-star. Wow.
Thank you for sharing such joy with the world. So, you've mastered all of our pieces. Well done. On behalf
Healing
of
Materia
the
4-star. No, wow.
I offer you our
That's sick.
Gratitude and this token of our appreciation. I'd like you to have this too, an expression of my own personal admiration.
Shades or something? Why'd it go black?
At a young age, I lost my sense of sight, and so sounds became my window.
Hell yeah.
To the world. The chirping of birds, the rustling of leaves, the trickling of rain, each a melody unto itself, each a ray of light that pierced the darkness and brought color to the pitch black world in which I had come to live. By playing the piano, I learned to speak from the heart in the language of music, to share my own light with the world. And I hope that I may continue sharing that light, spreading the joy of music to all who will listen.
Mm-hmm. That was cool. Give me that song to play. Give me that song to play.
Written on this page is the music that illuminates my world. I've no doubt that in time you will learn to harness its light.
Nice. Oh, wow.
May you grace.
No way. He did give it to me.
Dexterous touch and weave your enchanting melody for many years to come.
Inspired by Cloud and Tifa's performance, Aerith and Yuffie also have also decided to try their hands at tickling the ivories. Nice. Trophy earned. Piano virtuoso. Wow, we got some nice stuff out of that, too. That was neat. Picked up some very cool stuff. Darkside will get better, but we gotta get it up there first. We gotta like level that thing up. Let's see here. Yeah, I got some sweet stuff. It was what? It was a binding maxed out? And then we also got a cure maxed out or healing. That was cool. And we got this new kick-ass song that we have to go now try out. If you're here to visit someone, I'm afraid you'll have to track them down. Them's the rules. We're a bit busy. You think someone would brief us on these things? Get out of the way. We're the ones who actually have to look after them. I have a piano to play. Let's go with Yuffie. Just gonna be, you know, that'll be interesting. Damn, it's a 5 difficulty. Okay. Note count 256. All right, let's do it. What's up, Smoke Ryu? Obviously, it's not gonna be as crazy as that last one, but. This is weird. Okay. All right. I can do this. I could easily do this. This is cake, dude. Not that bad. This one's actually easier, I think, than the other one because of just there's a couple of tricky parts, but that's about it. But it's way more fun to play because it's fast and you're like not waiting around for stuff. Aw, man. I messed up there. Okay. What's weird is, like, I know this song super well, so it's like I don't really even need to pay that much attention to like, the notes on, like, when to hit them. I just gotta go with the music. I forgot. Yeah, there's a 2 in a row there. Oops. We can do this. Come on, Yuffie, I believe. That's weird. So are those together? Because it feels like they are and then they're not. I can't figure that out. Because it feels like you go dun 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 dun. It'd be sicker if I wish it was harder, in fact. It'd make it easier. Because like you're playing so many like off notes. Oops, I don't know how I missed that one. Because when it does like that, dun 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 dun, it'd be easier for me to just hit every note. Damn, okay, that one right there caught me off guard. I'll get it eventually. Come on, dude. God, it's so weird. The timing, man. The timing. It's super awkward. I'll get it. I will get it. I think I got a good there. Yep, I had that one good. That one good, and I had it, dude. I was on it. I just got that one good that I hit, and instead of hitting the great. Sedge. I'm very upset. No, we got it this time. I believe. Dang it! Dang it! I can't believe I messed up there. I was cooking! It's lame. I mean, I saw where I messed up, so. Lame. I'm a virtuoso. I can do this. I have the fingers. I have the magic touch. All right, no excuses. This is the one. Okay, what did I do there that I messed up? Aren't they at the same time? Weird. I thought that part was at the same time, but maybe not. I don't know. Okay, what did I do there? I think it is a tiny bit sooner. I think it is a tiny bit sooner, which is why I'm missing it. Man, that's weird. Yeah, that part I always mess up on because it's not, it's actually not together. Weird. I hit it too late? I don't know, maybe they are together. I'm just hitting them both either too late or too soon? I don't know. Weird. I got the left one, but then I didn't get the right one. Okay, yeah, they are off from each other. Okay. I figured I'd get a little more practice in there on that part. Yeah, they are off from each other. They're not exactly the same, so it is like one than the other. That's why I kept missing it. I was right! Man, I can't believe I've been like one note off so far on this. I went too fast there. I was trying to do the all the notes. What if you can just, I'm curious. Can you just, like, spin this around? What's up, Zol? Can you just spin this around and get it? Okay, no. No, you cannot. You cannot. Hey, Zol, did you star this song? Thank you. There we go, boys. We got it. There it is. You didn't do any of these. You did like the first three. The rewards were never unique, so I stopped. Bro, you missed the best part, though. You get the best song. And we just five-starred it. We starred every song in the game, chat. Absolute legends. We did it, boys. Every single song in the game. We did it. We're in there. We're absolute legends. None can be beat better than me. None can beat it better than me. I am the best. Better than... Why was Yuffie... Did y'all see Yuffie, like, floating? What was that about? There it is.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have numbers...
Time row virtuoso.
This is where we care for...
Hey, guy.
Oh, it's a wonderful day for a melody. Wouldn't you agree? The piano is here for you. Where there is music and a piano on which to play, the piano is here for you.
Okay.
You
may ask... He doesn't say anything else. All right, we're out of here.
If you're here to visit someone, I'm afraid you'll have to track them down yourself.
Rowdy 5000.
All right.
Okay. Apparently I'm supposed to just go... Oh, okay. Chadley, I think I have a fight, don't I?
I hear this village is a treatment facility for mock, which explains the abundance of... To see so many, perhaps those we met previously were making a pilgrimage to this town?
Oh, yeah, I don't have enough yet. Because we have still have to do the thingy in this area. Yeah, the rewards really aren't that great. But it's fun, I guess, nonetheless. Nibel region level 1. Time materia 2 star. Okay. Well, if you get A on all of them, then he does give you like a maxed out cure materia that's not on the list. So that's kind of nice. Wait, what? Bredo Bustodo. Cat Sith. Easy. Yeah, I mean, if you don't have stuff maxed, then it's cool. But I already pretty much have a bunch of maxed ones, so it's like, eh, whatever. Not that big a deal. Oh, what? Got him! Give me that Amazon Prime mode. Actually, no. Screw that. Give me a dark side. Yeah, dark side's a sick-ass ability, but you really need it maxed out to get the full benefit of it. For how much health you lose versus how much damage you do. Oh, these guys are gonna be cake. Check this out. Good night. Suck on this. Easy. Easy peasy. There's more, right? There's 5 fights, I think. Faces. Bam! Oh wow, I don't even think I hit a lot of them. Ow! I forget? Okay. I don't really have ice here.
It's on you.
All set. You're up.
I'll take a hit and fall for you.
Oh, no, give me the cat. Give me the Moogle. Bombs everywhere. Bam! More bombs! Yeah, give me a summon. Odin's like, let's go. Thanks, my dudes. Free heals. Can't complain. Oh, bombos. No! Get up! Aw, you suck. Oh my god. Mines everywhere! Oh, he's cooked. Yeah, the hurry music in this game is sick.
That was quite a slap.
Two star time materia. I think there's anything else, right? Nope.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy.
You don't have anything else for me, Chad Bucket. Okay, so yeah, we'll go over here. Okay, so we got to do this this thing. And then this area is clear.